Samsung, MasterCard to make fingerprint authenticated payment cards. Samsung Electronics and MasterCard have signed in MOU to develop biometric cards that feature a built-in fingerprint scanner to authorize transactions securely at in-store payment terminals. These biometric cards will be powered by a new security chipset developed by Samsung's system LSI business. Users will be able to use them at any MasterCard chip terminal or POS terminal.
Thank you for watching the video. If you like the video, then please subscribe our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon for the latest update.